If you could have the arms of Hercules, legs as swift as the wind, if you could leap shoulder high above the rim, have the kick of a dolphin, the reflexes of a cat, if you could have all this, you would have the body, you would have the tools, but you will not have greatness. Until you understand that the strongest muscle is the heart. To me, that's the soul of the Olympic Games.